Just how deep does my soul go? Does my...
Xavier, this is your special day. Today, you will finally be recognized for the great achievements you've made as the world's number one guardian angel.
Please, I don't do it for the accolades.
Here's the orphan whose life you saved.
Oh, well, this is the priest you rescued.
That's the wino who mouthed my bottom.
We're all dead.
You haven't saved any of us.
Well, he's about to save this baby.
I have to do my laundry.
Oh, I've fallen asleep on my dream catcher again. Judging by the amount of dream goo, it was some powerful stuff. Dreams, they're the hurricanes that wash the soul filth from the superdome of our nightmind. I know people out there are dreaming for my cleansing rain to rinse away all suffrage. I dream hard of helping people.
Oh yeah, helping people.
Oh, helping people. Oh, oh God. Oh, gonna pop, 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 pop.
People! There's a lady being raped! A man is raping a lady! And this lady is named Mother Earth. And the man... Feel that beef right there. She is man.
Hey,
man.
You shut up!
Shut up!
Yeah, the Earth ain't fleeting in her plentiful bounties. Shoot, I oughta punch his vacation raping face from here to the local bus station.
What you oughta do is take care of that frisky wife of yours.
You're right. You're embarrassing me, honey.
Young one, we must care for our Mother Earth, for she is the brain of the universe. Come, tune in to the wavelength of our global consciousness.
If the Earth is a brain, does it have dreams?
Dreams, dreams, dreams.
Black.
TV, the devil's dream box. Yeah, TV really rots your nut.
Whoops-a-doodle, there was a mix-up at the cookie factory. We made the cookies way too big, and the chocolate chips blue.
My God, no one deserves a mix-up that bad. I've got to help those poor bastards.
Clubs of the cookie chef really popped a boulder into these yummy snacks. Blue chocolate whoopsie-doodles available for a limited time only.
Damn you, Clumso, how many times am I going to have to clean up your messes? For this is my destiny.
Uh-oh! Now there was a factory mix-up. We accidentally mixed up the cookie factory with the tampon factory. Now our cookies absorb up to 2 pints of flavor.
Yummy! And the light floral scent keeps me feeling fresh all day.
These blue chocolate chip tampons are gooably, chewably huge. So huge, it hurts. Just slice and insert.
They make it safe to wear white pants. And they're nice and huge.
I gobble them while they gobble my filth.
What do I care?
It's my time for my yummy, period.
Exclamation point!
Question mark.
If left in mouth more than 3 days, cookies may cause toxic shock.
2 factory screw-ups in one town. Something smells fishy, and I intend to get to the bottom of this barrel. It is my destiny.
Destiny. Destiny.
Huh, everything looks prettier on TV. I heard about your tragic mix-ups, and I'm here to help.
Sir, this is private property. The company has a policy of not cottoning to freaks around these parts.
You've obviously got something to hide. Maybe you're doing damage to this beautiful ecosystem. Well, I'm gonna go above your head and find out. What's that, Mother Earth? You say this factory is poisoning you, and you need my help? What's that? You want me to repeat everything you say? What? Sure, I'd love to hear a joke. Who's there? Banana who? Banana who? Banana... Banana who? Orange na whom? I am pretty glad.
I'm gonna let you go. Okay, yeah, okay, 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 bye. It's been good times, Dreamcatcher. That takes care of that nightmare. I just did a solid in the creek, everyone. No need to thank me.
What you talking about, freak? We all just lost our jobs.
That was the last job in town. Now my poor family will have to live off my farm. It not much.
I'm on a helping roll, and I'd be glad to do a solid all over your family.
We've been through enough. Hey, you're that freak who warned us about the fleetingness of Earth's plentiful bounties.
Well, I'm a good farmhand, and I don't need much. Just 5 hots, and a cot, and a queen-sized lazy bread bed, and a flat-screen ITV, and a Wi-Fi hotspot, and a breakfast nook, a sauna, conversation nook, some of them crazy cookies. Orange, you glad I didn't say banana?
We're in a drought. I can give you a plate of weevils every day.
Deal. Sucker, I would have settled for every other day.
Daddy!
At least this brutal drought hasn't taken your poor grandma.
That's my daughter. She's 14.
Ooh, nice and legal.
We don't got much, but we can let you stay in the dust room.
Why don't you just leave, skip town, and abandon your family?
I was born in this house, and I'll die in this house, both of starvation. We been working this land for 6 generations. This old land used to be as fertile as a
Nicaragua.
Slut.
This crop looks strong.
It's all dust corn, flaky as a Filipino granny in a pyramid scheme. If we don't get rain soon, we might have to tighten our belts tighter than a Jew in a... Oh, shoot. One of my boys got hold of my belt. Oh, he's just showing off for company. Folks are even starved for attention around here.
Feel my bicep. Grab that man.
We know the Lord will provide. And if our lot is to shrivel and die, well, then he'll provide that. Oh, if we only had rain.
Rain. It's just God's tears. I know a shamanic Navajo rain dance that hasn't just blown minds. It's blown ducks. Tear ducks.
I'm willing to try any precipitation boogie you got.
Hey-ya, shucks, I forgot it. But we can jog my memory with the Lakota memory jogging dance.
Just show me how.
I can't remember the memory jogging dance. I know, the irony is rich, so all we have to do is the Iroquois irony melting dance and we'll be golden.
Do you remember that one?
Of course, this noodle is a steel cage, but only God can do that dance, and it has to be raining. That's the irony part.
Damn, this circular logic! Just do it, weirdo! Just do your dance!
Not at me! God has to do that dance.
Dance, God! Dance! We made you up, and we can take you down! It's working! Wait, this ain't rain.
It's God's blood.
Papa, you shot God!
What have I done?
So you admit it is your fault. You kill off the corn mutants. I'll stay back and protect the women folk. Oh. Society's about to end, girl. And it's up to us to start repopulating the planet.
I suppose.
Really? I just repopulated my pants. Wait, Pop, that's it.
Time for a snack attack.
Papa!
Got him. I'm a crop stuffer.
Spread the word round town. There's blood popcorn for everyone. I'll order a movie.
Better put a hold on the movie. The trees are clear-cutting all of downtown.
Nature's out to make us pay for our sins against the earth. Nature's alive, and it's angry.
I know what to do. Hop, hop, hop. I can't look. Oh, hand cramp. You better take over.
I'll do my best to try. So what's your plan?
I think we should,
We
can pack all the maxi bites in the smokestack?
Don't just stand there. Chop, chop my plan into action. We've only got one shot to plug up God's drippy heaven crevice.
Hey, Godstress! Suck on this!
It stuck! I did it! I stopped God's heavy flow, and her cycle of madness is over. At least for this month, I guess dreams do come true. So God is a lady. I know because I got her sopping wet. And then I gave God's junk her just desserts. Someone's gonna have to mop up all this booty sauce.
Booty sauce?
Yes. You see, son, God is a woman. And every woman has a special hole. That's the source of all life. It's called the booty hole.
Really?
Yep. You can read all about it on my blog. I gotta ramble on. You can find your own way home.
Whoops-a-doodle, whoops-a-doodle.